Discover what full-service broking can do for you with Share Khan's daily 3-hour research actionable update.
Hello everyone, welcome again to 3-hour actionable stock updates. 3-hour means right sector, right quality and right valuation. These are investment ideas. In today's podcast, we bring you result update on HCL Technology and HDFC Life. Analyst retains buy on HCL Technology with a price target of ₹1,200 given healthy deal wins, strong deal pipeline and reasonable valuation. Though HCL Tech reported below than expected results in Q1 FY22, management remains confident to deliver strong sequential growth in coming quarters of FY22. Further, the company's continued strong net employee addition indicates the robust demand environment going ahead. Management reiterated its double-digit revenue growth on constant currency basis and EBIT margin of 19% to 21% for FY22, which is in line with our expectation. Strong deal pipeline, healthy deal wins, robust net employee addition and higher demand for digital transformation would help the company to comfortably achieve double-digit revenue growth in FY22 estimates. In addition, management indicated that the revenue growth would accelerate in FY23. At current market price, the stock trades at a reasonable valuation of 17 times its FY23 estimates earning. HDFC Life. Analyst maintains a buy on HDFC Life Insurance with a price target of ₹850, owing to its strong growth outlook and comfort on valuation post the declaration of Q1 FY22 result. HDFC Life is gaining market share among insurance players and has a market share of 18% in first quarter FY22. Individual WRP, which is weighted received premium, increased 22% year-on-year to 22 billion. Value of new business increased 40% year-on-year to ₹4.1 billion. Solvency ratio was 203% in first quarter FY22. Net premium income increased 32% year-on-year to ₹73 billion. While earnings contracted 33% year-on-year to ₹3 billion in first quarter. HDFC Life is at an attractive valuation. It trades at 4.8 times its FY22 EV per share and 4.4 times its FY23 earnings equity value per share. Standard Life sold 100.8 million shares, which is 4.99% of the paid-up equity capital of HDFC Life. Post the sale, the Standard Life now hold 3.89% of the paid-up equity capital. This is positive for HDFC Life. That's all for the day. It's been a pleasure bringing you the Share Khan podcast and thank you for listening in as always. For more details, disclosures and disclaimer, please refer to our research report or contact our nearest branch. Please read the risk disclosure document issued by SEBI and relevant exchanges and terms and conditions on sharekhan.com before investing.
Tune in again tomorrow for a new podcast on Share Khan's 3-hour research actionable update. Click on the subscribe button and never miss another update from Share Khan. Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.